Meet Aldred D’Souza, Engineering Director at Bedford Reinforced Plastics. D’Souza is the chair of American Composites Manufacturers Association's Fiberglass Grating Manufacturers Council and was instrumental in releasing the industry's first ANSI-approved grating manual. It's safe to say he knows a thing or two about grating.
Grating can be defined as a lattice consisting of a set of parallel bearing bars connected perpendicularly by another set of parallel crossbars. Grating is primarily used as a walking surface. Fiberglass reinforced polymer grating is corrosion resistant. It offers exceptional structural performance in highly corrosive environments. It is more resilient and impact resistant than aluminum or steel grating. It has a high strength to weight ratio. It is less than half the weight of steel grating, making it easier to handle and less expensive to transport. It is easier to fabricate than metallic grating. It can be cut using standard circular saws fitted with abrasive blades. It is less expensive to install than any metallic grating. It can be installed with hand tools, no welding, and no end banding is required. It offers better utilization because molded fiberglass reinforced polymer grating bars run in both directions, thus minimizing waste. It offers low maintenance, no scraping, sandblasting, or paintings is required. The slip-resistant surface of fiberglass reinforced polymer grating can greatly reduce slips and falls, thus improving worker safety. FRP grating is fire retardant. It's electrically non-conductive. It has low thermal conductivity. It offers UV protection and can be designed for ADA compliance. Fiberglass reinforced polymer grating is available in two varieties, molded or pultruded. Pultruded grating is stiffer and stronger than molded grating, but molded grating is more flexible, corrosion resistant, and impact resistant than pultruded grating. Bedford also has a separate range of heavy duty gratings that are engineered especially for vehicular traffic. Bedford's FRP gratings are available in depths ranging from 1 inch to 3 inches. Bedford provides a wide variety of grating grid configurations to suit specific applications.
For more information on Bedford's grating, visit bedfordreinforced.com.